We are doing puppy chores, which is basically learning how to work together and move around together. I'm not looking for perfect behaviors, but what I'm looking for is my puppies understanding being with me, not going too far, coming when I call. What they're doing right now is they're smelling where a dog peed there this afternoon. And it's a new smell for them. And so they're curious about it. And right, they're still learning about their world. They're at about 18 weeks. So I'm just going to walk out here to the trailer. And what we do is we walk around the pastures. We'll do agility equipment. We'll do loading up in the trailer. And it really, it's all practicing stuff they'll need for when they're adults. But we do the puppy versions at this age. Hey, Goopa Doopa Doopa! Yay! Look at you! I'm so proud of you! Look at that! Are you ready? Load up? Nice! I'm so proud of you! I'm so proud of you! And this is Roxanne. Where's your brother? Where's your brother? There he is. He's still smelling pee. Giovanni! Here he comes! Giovanni! Let's see. Hi, Roxanne. Are you ready? And then if we're in here, we can practice some stuff. Sit down. I am so proud of you. And wherever we are, we try to practice behaviors that we'll need later on. And I want my puppies to feel comfortable doing these things because they grew up doing them. So it's nothing extreme, right? I'm not asking for perfection like an adult dog. I'm just looking to introduce my puppies. Oh, he's going towards the back. He is totally following the pee scent. Giovanni probably has the strongest nose outside of my dog that I lost last year, Seeker. Seeker had an incredible nose. But Giovanni! And see, he's going to the pee place. Hurry, hurry! Come on, Giovanni! Hurry! There you are! Here he comes. Hurry, hurry! And he just hit the next pee scent. Hurry, little man! Hi! There you are! There you are! There you are! Come on up, buddy. Come on up. Good. Okay, so now I've got both babies in here. And when we come out here, it's different every time, right? Ready? Sit. Sit down. Good job, you guys. I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, you guys ready? And we don't always make it exciting. Sometimes it's walking someplace and hanging for a little bit. Because that would be normal chores. It doesn't mean you're always in motion. And so they have to learn how to hang as well. Okay, Deuteramas. Who got stuck in the tunnel? There you are! Hurry, Roxanne! You ready? Giovanni, tunnel! Ready? Tunnel! Good job, you guys. Who's coming out? This is my old tunnel. It's like 23 years old. It's got rips and holes and mouse chews, but it's a great puppy tunnel. Yeah, I'm so proud of you. I am so proud of you. There you are. Okay, guys, you ready? She's waiting for our neighbor. You ready? Go tunnel. Who's gonna come out? There you are. Good boy. Okay, let's go this way, you guys. And I don't want to take him into the backyard right now. We have chores, puppy chores that we do back there, but the electric netting is up with the goats. And I don't want to spook the goats. Hi, guys. Let's see. The goats were just acting spooky. Hello! What are you guys doing? You guys all standing in the shade, being goats? They're ready to go in the back pasture. Okay, I'll come open the gate. Good job! Look at you, Roxanne. Nice job. Good girl. So she followed me to the gate. Good boy, Giovanni. Good boy. Okay, let's go this way, you guys. Come on. And so we're working on willingness, cooperation, good manners with gates, loading up. Good boy. Hanging out. Regular chores, puppy style. Let's go this way. Come on. Roxanne, there you are. Good girl. Good job, you guys. Good job. I know it's very hot, Giovanni. It's very hot. Okay, guys. Okay, little dudes, let's go. Hurry, hurry. Hurry, hurry. Good job. Thank you. Come on. Good. Good boy, Giovanni. Guys. Hurry, hurry. Now back to the puppy play yard.